Now general information about Russian cases. Cases show the role that noun plays in the sentence. There are six cases in Russian: nominative, genitive, dative, accusative, instrumental, prepositional. The main point for all cases unit is that endings of noun change according to the case. Let's look at the example. In the table we declined the noun ребенок, kid, in all six cases. Nominative case. Ребенок играет во дворе. The kid is playing in the yard. Genitive case. Ребенка нет во дворе. There is no kid in the yard. Dative case. Бабушка дала ребенку конфету. Granny has given a candy to the kid. Accusative case. Отец наказал ребенка. Father has punished the kid. Instrumental case. Родители пошли гулять с ребенком. Parents went for a walk with the kid. Prepositional case. О ребенке говорят по телевизору. The kid is being spoken about on the TV. So we see here that in English the word kid stays the same in every case, but in Russian the word ребенок changes its ending. That is the main difference between Russian and English languages, because Russian language uses endings changing as the main instrument of connecting words in sentences. Cases, genders, and forms of the word play the decisive role in this process. That is all for now about cases, because in the future we will speak a lot about them.